Hello, everyone, and welcome back to My Crafting Diary. My name is LaToya, your crafting queen. If this is your first time to the channel, please make sure you like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to be notified when I release a new video. Also, go over and check me out on all social media platforms.
Do your diary.
All right, guys, so today is just going to be more of my inventory supplies that I just received. Here I got some lighters, and those are from the Dollar Tree. I have a lot of those. And then I got my grinders here. Those are from Amazon, and basically I just personalized them to how I want them. And then I got a couple bottles of epoxy and some cups. I get my trays off the website, off the Dollar Tree, and then I take back the oval to get my lighters. I also got this glass there because I'm going to make a drinking game, and I also got like 4 boxes of shot glasses. And over here is just my shipping stuff. Those are my envelopes. Those are the bags that I ship off with. Well, my tray set's in. I gotta get some more. And then I have the smaller bubble mailers as well. Those are great for like my dude tubes and smaller items that I ship off. My thank you notes, and then my cute code stickers. Those I usually put on the back of my trays. These are some bags that I use to actually bag my items before I, you know, ship them. There is a video that shows how I ship off my ship off my items. So, yeah. And then, yeah, these are just some regular UPS boxes, my orders. And if you want to see more what I make with some of the stuff that you just seen, make sure you hit that subscribe button and that notification bell. Like, comment. Just have a great day.